He who dares wins. Yes, guys, Mr. P here. Now, I'm so excited to finally share the next update to MrPICT.com. Now, MrPICT.com is your one-stop shop for how you can build your confidence and knowledge in utilizing technology to enhance the primary curriculum. There are over 1,000 bite-sized CPD step-by-step tutorial videos on there. I'm so thankful for all your support and wonderful feedback. Now, the one question I get asked more than anything else, is there a schema work on the website? Now, we've got one of the most comprehensive progression of skills documents on there alongside year group overviews. And I can finally reveal that we have got a brand new project approach to computing that will specifically link to all the objectives from the progression of skills document. Now, the reason that we're not calling it a scheme of work is that we don't want to stifle a teacher's creativity and stop them putting their own stamp on things. Sometimes a scheme of work can be a little bit too prescriptive, and we feel with computing, it is something that should be embedded across the curriculum as much as possible. With this new project-based approach to teaching computing, we are hoping your pupils will become computational thinkers, effective problem solvers, while creating purposeful content to demonstrate their learning. So let me introduce DARES. Now, I know, I finally succumbed to something I normally have a pop at, how teachers love acronyms and wordplay, but I am not gonna lie, this one is an absolute belter. Each letter is a different stage of this project-based approach. Let me talk you through them. The D stands for design. Children will discuss their desired outcome to the project, and they will be given time to tinker with the software they will use before planning what they expect to achieve by the end. Then we've got apply, where children are given the opportunity to create, produce, and make content using the software from their plans. Then we've got refine, where children will spend some time considering how they can modify and improve their first efforts to get the best results possible. The E stands for evaluate, where upon completing their desired outcome, children are given the opportunity to reflect and consider how effective they've been in achieving their goals. And finally, the S stands for share, where learners are given the opportunity to share and publish their work with a worldwide global audience online, giving you, the teacher, the opportunity to embed key digital literacy skills. We are going to be launching DARES on MrPICT.com with 6 projects per year group from 1 to year 6, with more projects being added over time. They will be available to every whole school that has subscribed to MrPICT.com. And to give you all a bit of a taste, if you follow the link in the description of this video, you can download a Key Stage 2 example and a Key Stage 1 example to use before you then subscribe to access everything. And that's on top of everything else that we've posted to MrPICT.com, including over 50 topic pages. Each one has a wealth of ideas of how you can utilize technology to enhance each topic you cover in class. So, as they say, he who dares wins. Go on, I dare you to give it a go.